Drift, where are we going? Dude, we've been literally exploring the woods for 5 days, like trying to find a way home. I told you it was a bad idea to go on the camping trip.
There's no way. It's the rocket from 4 or 5 years ago.
What the heck is this doing here? I thought did this thing blow up?
No, it went through the drift.
What is it doing here? I thought this thing was... What is it? Why is there a sudden water? Like, is this smoke?
Yeah, this is smoke. The rocket... Wait a minute. It's upstairs.
Rocket's
about to launch.
Why is this launching?
Wait,
I swear to God, this thing launches. I'm gonna lose my mind.
Oh no, that's just smoke. That's like the beginning. You should be fine.
Let's see here. Wait, hold on. Maybe there's someone still here. Hello? Alright, I'll check over here. You stay over here. Hello? Hello?
Don't worry. I brought me some...
Hey dude, I found the roof. Hello?
Oh nice. Climb it.
Come up here.
One sec.
Alright, I'll meet you up top. I want to get back to my burger place already. I am not touching that.
Something.
Okay.
I don't know how this is set up. This one.
What was that?
What was that?
What?
I just took off the gun.
I heard something.
I didn't hear anything.
Alright, yeah, you stay up there. Don't touch anything. I'm gonna check and see if there's anyone over here. Hello?
Copter. Calculations. Directions check.
Should we shut the thing down or should we let it go?
I don't know how to do that, man. I don't know anything about rockets. Countdown symbols.
Sorry, what'd you say? I missed it.
I think it's voice.
Alright, as I was... Okay, sorry about that. Okay, but seriously though, like, who activated this thing in the first place?
Beats me.
Should probably go find out. Because someone has to be here, dude.
Oh yeah, no, of course.
What the heck was that? Hello? What? Hey, who are you? Hello? Oh god, dude. I can barely see a thing. Dude, get in here.
Wait, where are you?
I'm inside. Get in.
Oh, I fell all the way down to the bottom.
Okay, well, get to the front door.
I'm in.
Where are you? Where are you?
I'm not telling you.
Alright, I'm inside. Alright. Hello? I saw someone in here. Hey, there you are. Okay, dude, I can't see a thing. I saw someone in here. It looks like some guy wearing a gingerbread costume.
I see him.
See him? Where are you?
I found him. He's running downstairs. Stop him.
Hey! Alright, I see you. I'm following you. Hey! Help! Pal, we just want to talk.
Where'd he go?
Where'd he go? Hey, dude. Look, we're not going to hurt you. Hey, dude.
Where did the rocket go?
I think it's gone. Okay, well, screw the rocket. I want to toss this guy. Oh, well, first of all, I'm gonna turn off this freaking smoke. Alright, how do we shut the smoke off?
Smoke off.
Uh,
That did Matt.
Of course. I can't see anything.
It's by the creator.
Okay, all right. Where the frick is this person?
Somebody exterminated half the lot.
Hey, pal. What? Hey, dude. What? Are you the rocket? Hey, pal, look. Look, we're just looking for a way home. We were wondering if you knew a way home.
I can't see. Did I hit him?
But don't hit him, dude. We're not here to hurt him.
Oh.
Idiot.
Oh. Ow.
Okay, well, anyway, sorry about my friend. Okay, so do you know a way home, pal?
Hey, it's a janky guy.
But you know him?
Wait, everyone should know him. He was on the Battle Royale back in, like, season... What would you call it?
Never heard of him.
Whoa!
Ah! Hey, dude, we're just looking for a way home!
Sorry, I'm going crazy.
Okay, I made it out. That was weird. Okay, you know what, Drift? Let's just leave this guy alone. Come on.
Yeah, let's just go and try to stop the world from ending.
Dude, the world's not ending, dude.
Oh, yeah, I know.
I'm just trying to find a way home.
Just a way to... Yeah, I know.
All right, we'll be on our way. We'll leave you alone.
There's a bus up there.
Wait, is it? Hello? Hey, down here. Hey. What?
That bus is very fast.
Okay, come on.
Let's go.
See you later. That guy was weird.
I know exactly how to do this. Yeah, I know. Is he following us? What's he doing?
What'd you say, dude?
Nothing much. I said that guy was following us.
Better not be following us.
I found a pod.
Just in case. Also, I didn't tell you this, but I brought this with me. Wait, where'd you go? Dude?
I'm over by the spot.
There you go. Hey, what's this?
Why do we have the visitor's pod when he crashed into the meteor?
Who?
The visitor.
I never heard of him.
Caused Kevin Q. Well, oh, right, you weren't around.
God, stupid!
Wait, I need help.
Hold on.
Where is it?
Okay, let's just go. I don't know who the heck this guy thinks he is, but... Oh, come on.
Look, I have stinker names.
Okay, we'll leave him alone, alright? We don't have time for him.
Jim doesn't work.
Alright, maybe we could... Alright, let's jump over the fence. Come on. If I could... Alright. Alright. So long, pal. That was weird. But, hey! Heck off. Dude, we're leaving you alone. Leave us alone. But, hey! Oh my god. What? Idiot.
Who are you? Why are you here?
We're literally just two. I'm Drift and that's Derper.
Just call me Beef. But
who are you?
How do you
the last time. Stop trying to kill us.
Wait.
What?
What are you guys doing here? I thought I was alone.
Wait, what? No.
I thought I traveled
here
alone.
Dude, who's Jared?
Oh, shoot. It's the snipe shots. My name is Genji.
Okay, here. Well, nice to meet you. We're looking for a way home. Do you know a way home?
Yeah,
Oh, do I?
Look,
also, why were you trying to shoot us?
Defense.
Yeah, plus, we kind of go by the actual moment, but you can call us what you want.
Yeah, this is Drift, by the way. He's my friend.
I'm gonna call you Brian, I'm gonna call you,
Actually, no. My name is Beef Boss, and this is Drift.
Hi, Beefy. Alright.
Okay, that works.
Well, I know I look like me. Wait, don't you
wait,
remember?
Can I go back to the Daleks?
What is this guy talking about?
Wait a minute. Hold on. He says
he's a tank. I thought it was a chicken tank. Yep, whatever. Okay, alright. You stay over here.
Exactly
me and him are going to go talk for a minute. Dude, come here.
Yeah, it's my name. I'm Dimpy.
Hold on. No, just stay there.
Dude, this guy kind of sounds weird. Should we leave him alone?
No. Maybe he could help us. Besides,
I don't know. This guy kind of seems suspicious.
Dude, I've been hearing rumors that our island could be in danger at any moment. I don't like the risks, and I don't like the time. But I honestly think
dude,
he could
nothing
help.
Happens here in Fort Wayne.
A lot of things happen. I used to be in the real world, so I got teleported.
That is true.
What now? Wait, what'd you say?
I was spray painting like a car, and no, it was a derber. It was basically a derber head. I was spray painting.
Oh, you mean you told me that. He spray painted on my face?
Well, I spray painted your tongue.
Do you know how long it took me to clean that?
No. I witnessed a lot of minutes, actually. I had to witness a chain.
Dude, it literally took me... Dude, it took me 3 weeks to clean that up.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, well, anyways. So, dude, we live in Tilted Towers. Do you know the right direction?
Do I
know the direction? Hey, shoot, I forgot I can't use this weapon.
It just did on the Fortnite weather news. We have news, so. Oh, wait, where's that?
Where's this coming from?
TV?
Where is that coming from?
I don't know where that's coming from.
Saying that a volcano has erupted a few days ago, destroying the towers.
Oh, shoot. Dude, we gotta go. Okay, we gotta go.
The local damage has been...
Okay, turn that off, first of all.
Oh, yeah, I'll turn that off.
Oh, wait, hold on. I know the fact you guys are from the first chapter, correct?
What are you talking about?
Yeah.
Okay, so that means you guys have never seen this before.
What the...
Ow. Why did that hurt?
Okay, that's cool and all, but, alright, we got a town to save, and, we're gonna go now. See ya!
Did you just call me? Huh?
Who is it you're talking to?
Who is it
you're
looking at?
Jerky's Gary.
I am not.
Now you got the name stuck in my head. Beef Boss is Gary.
Okay, can we just get
back up, buddy, back up.
Let's just leave this guy alone.
I have a tack shotgun.
Oh, doing now.
Okay, no. Okay, grabs his hand. Come on, Drift, we're leaving.
Okay, I'm leaving. Goodbye.
I hate to say this, but you're kind of stuck on this island without me. Try it.
Stop.
Okay, dude, I'm sorry. Let's get the heck out. There's someone over there. Dude, go right here.
Dude, we're in a very bad spot right now.
Let's
don't you guys find it weird that I'm driving a car?
Alright, let's get the heck out of here. Come on.
Wait. I thought those things weren't drivable.
Yeah. grabs him. Come on, we're going home.
Okay. I don't know where our house is. Let's go.
The volcano is going to destroy this place in about 5 minutes now.
Yeah. Take the high chances, I guess.
You think that hurts me at all?
Derek, can you let yourself just get moving? Come on.
Leave me alone, punk.
You mean, you're going to say leave me alone whenever the volcano destroys your place?
What? What was he talking about?
Volcano? Wait, there's no volcano.
Dude, Tintin doesn't have a volcano.
Yeah, I know, that's the thing.
There's no volcano on this island.
No, I think he's going to go down in the distance, I remember. Yeah.
Dude, that was way too far away.
I know. Anyway, no, I know where our house is. It's this way, come on.
Hey, guys! A vault is open for some reason. You're the one we've been waiting for?
I'm not going in there.
Alright. I heard it's going to be so fun.
Well, tell me what comes out.
Alright.
Okay, so, this is our house.
Hell?
Okay, we're gonna go take shelter.
Hey guys, the drum, the drum gun comes back.
Someone shut that guy up.
What
the heck is... Okay, we're leaving. Come on.
Dude, wait. That's the fucking Ice King. I thought he died.
Who?
Wait a minute. The Ice King, I think we were there before.
Never heard of him.
Island into snow. Oh yeah, okay. Well, he turned the island into snow. Remember, he had like a...
I never heard of him.
Yeah. Oh, okay, well, doesn't matter. I think he can actually help, because he's ice.
I'm not trusting some stranger. Let's go. Let's just leave him alone. Maybe, come on here, O'Brien.
Okay,
come on.
Ooh, wait, okay. It's bad. Okay, where are we going?
Okay, dude, what the heck is going on?
I have no idea, okay? I thought that we would be safe, but... Dude, why don't we just ask the Ice King for help?
Dude, we're not trusting that guy! Screw him!
Okay, I know what he did in the past, but jeez.
Science, I can't trust a freaking stranger.
Guys! Oh my goodness, it destroyed Tilton!
Oh my god, someone shut Billy up!
Who's Billy?
The fat guy who kept talking to us.
Oh, right. Oh. Okay, then. Oh, fair enough. I don't know where we're gonna be going.
Let's just leave. We're going somewhere else. Screw it.
Ooh, I gotta get going. Not up. Called us.
Did call.
Yeah, I did.
You guys leave me yet?
No, not yet.
I told you to leave us alone.
Last time you said that, look what happened. Tilted got destroyed.
Well, I don't care. I hate this town anyway. Let's leave.
You hated it.
Good idea.
I mean, everything's gonna get destroyed by a big monster about, like, next season. So,
monster?
Yeah.
Okay, that's it. We're leaving this island. I had enough of this.
Alright, you guys have fun. You probably all gonna die soon.
Can you just shut up, dude?
You guys better run to the bunker.
Bunker?
You know what? That's it. I had enough of you.
I'm gonna go find a bunker. You stay here. Oh, wow. Okay, well, there's no actual bunker anymore, but there used to be, I believe. Yes.
I told you to leave us alone.
Why can't you do that simple task and just leave us alone like he says? Sure,
because I can warn you guys of what's going to happen in the future seasons.
What even are seasons, dude? Are you stupid? This is not a TV show, you idiot.
I've been living in the world of Fortnite for over like 2 years now. It's over 5 years. So, yeah.
What are you talking about?
Yeah, what are you talking about?
Is there enough
somebody giving you something bad?
Yeah, dude, are you on drugs or something?
Are you drunk?
I can go become a thing that's not even out yet.
Yeah, don't worry about it. We'll get you some help.
Hey, you see this? I bet you guys never seen this gun before.
Hey, what's gonna happen next, I wonder? Some robot chicken?
You're kinda right. But not a chicken.
God. Oh, Jarek, can you give me a gun, please? Go just kill him. Ow. That hurts.
Guys, dude, the Battle Royale hasn't even started yet.
It has? Why do you think Kills has just been destroyed?
Yeah, but, it just ended, so we can't get killed.
We may have just ended. If there's three people, then we'll have to fight them.
Well, dude, you can't kill us, so.
It's gonna... I can.
Robot Sentinel.
To be honest, I have, a better chance of winning than you guys.
Okay, if you are from the future, then I got a quick question.
Okay, come on, yeah. We're leaving this guy.
I'm trying to leave this guy, but he's...
Do you know, I actually have 15 more health from Tactical Overshoot.
Okay, I'm ready. Okay, Jared, yeah, please go ahead.
Hey, you know what's something funny? You know what's something also pretty cool that you guys can't do either?
Oh my god, shut the heck up! Oh my god, you're like SpongeBob SquarePants! God!
You know...
Shut the heck up! We don't care!
Yeah, but you can't do this.
Shut up!
You cannot do
that. God!
Obviously...
This guy is literally annoying. Okay.
I'm annoying. I swear. I'm not gonna tell you the truth of what's gonna happen. Because all I have to say is, I hope you are ready for Chrome.
Dude.
What are you talking about?
I swear to God, if you don't get out of my life right now.
You're what?
Leave
we're gonna
us alone.
We're gonna cook you for dinner.
We don't care who you are. We don't care what you say. Just leave us out of it.
Yeah, seriously. Just leave us alone, man. Like, I get it. You're going through some mental health problems. But just leave us out of
mental
it.
Mental heart problems.
Health problems, not heart problems.
You know what? You know, just to prove that you're from the future, I'm gonna pull out one of the best vehicles of the United States game.
Dude, this isn't a game, this is real life, you idiot.
You're driving a tank.
Well, he's dead, let's go.
Yeah.
Did you say I'm dead? How can I be dead? If I... What if I told you I'm one of the pirate's kids in this game? That'd be so cool.
Why are you even bothering us? Dude, seriously, we're just trying to get peace and quiet.
In fact, we're actually just trying to live a normal life. Until we realize
that
this is made by the
ice. You guys are teaming? Wow.
Do you know? Wait, what? I mean, wow.
Dude, we've been duos ever since we got here.
Oh, you guys
are
duo? I lost my duo.
Well, isn't that unfortunate?
But did you just laugh?
Oh, no, he wasn't laughing at you. He was just laughing at the way you look. Kind of thinking that you...
Okay, that kind of ruins it. Okay, considering the fact your name is Drift and his name is Beef Boss.
Dude, I got teleported from the actual world.
That's a fact. Oh, yeah, so you guys are living in the old time. You guys can't run like I can. So...
That was just me jogging, But it's kinda cool, don't you think? Okay, look, you're not making any sense. A giant monster comes out of the sea and tries to eat us.
Should we just leave this guy, please?
Can you call, a taxi or something? Because I don't think we can really... I'm not using a boat.
But
how are
you gonna
a
taxi
when
you can't drive roads?
Yeah.
I'm sorry. Taxi 1 o'clock.
Yeah, what? We're not driving with you.
Well,
activating
bye-bye.
Sentinel motion. Arriving at location.
Alright, if you don't hop in the taxi, you guys are probably gonna die, because that
Sentinel
is the
robot
first boss.
Is arriving.
What?
Oh, shoot, it's season 9. Alright, guys, it's season 9 now, so you guys better get ready.
What is he talking
about? What do you mean
about?
Season
okay,
nine,
you know what? That's it.
Apollo, you are unauthorized to move.
Who the hell are you?
It's the future. Yep, it's the future.
Take one more step and I will shoot the other life out of you. Your life force will drain.
Okay, can we just leave?
Is it not meta still? Is it
there
still
is no
not meta to talk about
well,
Kevin?
Wait. How are you supposed to leave? Boat, there's no car, you can't swim your way out, you touch the water and we die.
And you know what? How about you guys just take my cool helicopter from the future?
Okay, listen here, future time travel man. I don't care who you are, I don't care what you deal with. Besides, future's a loser.
What did you say? Look at this cool melee weapon I have. Look at this cool.
Besides, without us, you wouldn't even exist.
That's not true.
That she kind of is.
No.
I don't understand.
Okay, look, there's a secret I've been holding from you guys. You guys actually wouldn't be here if I wasn't here.
It's a kind of a funny story.
Okay, you know what? We don't want to hear it. Come on, dude.
Like what? Look at this cool melee weapon.
I don't care! Oh my god.
This is only... It's so funny because this is only...
Okay, that's it. Shoots him in the eye. I told you to leave
okay,
us alone.
Okay, escape. Get in the helicopter. Let's escape.
I don't even know how to use
the
helicopter.
Oh yeah, no. I know how to use the helicopter.
Hey, buddy.
Yeah, no, you're actually right on that meeting. Now.
Real.
Now, if you'll excuse us, we'll be on our way.
Okay, well,
no,
we don't have
to help you guys, because you guys are very interesting specimens.
Shut up. Get out of our life, hellhole.
Okay, I was about that. I was about future casts.
Okay, Derek, he's scaring me. Hold on. He's scaring me.
Like what? You know launch pads? Throwable. You
why
know,
do you make them look like if we have to
porta ports? Porta bunker.
Porta what now?
Porta bunker.
Oh my god, Drift, can we just leave this guy alone?
Sky basing is meta still, you know.
You know, sweatshirt.
Dude, I swear to God, if you don't leave us alone right now, I will put your eyeballs into your butt.
Don't you mean he'll put his eyeballs in his mouth?
No.
Throwable launch pads.
We don't care!
I can't. Okay, can we, like, find a new home now? Because I'm really getting annoyed.
Alright, come on.
Neo tilted. That's the future.
We don't care. We don't care. Hank gets a phone
call.
Hank gets a phone call.
I don't want a phone call.
No, seriously, dude, your phone is ringing.
I don't want a phone call.
I don't know. I don't know why your phone is ringing. Why is your phone ringing?
I'm not gonna answer the phone. It's the phone from the future. It's not fun. I'm here because I wanna look at the good old days. Remember, Fortnite used to be fun.
What is Fortnite?
It's actually a week. 7 days in Fortnite.
It's not funny. It's not fun. I don't know what you mean.
Oh, it's not? So you want
well,
those
someone,
people, huh?
Someone has obviously drugged you. You keep saying you're from the future, but it looks like as if you're a guy who's using magic.
Magic.
Just
call
the future.
That. Call this magic. I mean, I can do future emotes. Like,
nobody really cares, man.
And look at these cool emotes they have.
Okay, you know what? That's it. I enough of this clown.
Jared, launch pad. Throwable launch pad. Oh my god. I'm okay,
that's it. Stay alive, loser.
The first traversal emote. I forgot they also added collab. Remember that?
Okay, that's it. I'm taping your mouth.
Oh.
I don't know. Does
paint
not even an item? So that's. Yeah.
Ugh,
you just died. You don't like
me? No. You're annoying and you won't be smart.
Hank!
It's cuz.
Hank, what are you doing, you idiot?
Gas.
Hank! Walkie-talkie!
Gasoline.
Walkie-talkie!
Your walkie-talkie is dying. Dude, your walkie-talkie. Gasoline.
Oh my god. Okay, then I guess you won't be getting your hot dogs then.
Yeah, I'm on the hot dogs right now. I'm actually on a diet.
Okay, guys, I got some great news. Okay. Hey, big boss.
Oh, shoot. Come on, we gotta go.
What?
We're leaving.
Jared, it's my friend Ragnarok. What do you mean?
I don't trust him. I hate him.
What? You don't...
He burned down my place once!
This is Ragnarok. I don't know what you're on about.
Ragnarok, I'm actually from the future, you know? That's actually pretty cool. You know, they actually made launchpads for them.
Why is he...
Hey, no, I'm not a messenger.
I don't remember. I don't...
No, watch.
I hate this guy.
Hey,
who does he think he is?
Good.
Oh, I'm
good
from the future.
You.
Who cares if you're from the future?
That's so cool.
I'm gonna go see what's wrong with that beef boss guy. I don't remember doing anything wrong.
He's rude. He doesn't mean that you appreciate the future.
Hey,
the future can die!
Real quick.
Well, I hate to say this, but actually, Fortnite dies in the future, so. Yeah.
It's a giant sword. Cool, I want to read
it. No, it's not a sword. It's a statue. What are you talking about?
It's a statue. It's a nice statue. I want to
yeah,
look
at that statue.
Oh, wait,
you know that statue's actually
oh,
a
no, it's not.
Yeah, it is.
$5 says it's not.
Alright, you know,
I'll
meet you in the... No, actually. $20 that it is. I guarantee you it is.
Oh, V-Bucks stuff, but okay.
Hey, you know what?
Whoa,
you know what?
Statue lady.
Here, Brian.
Yeah, I can actually cause, like, Rift to happen.
I mean, not here,
Brian.
Sorry. Drift, sorry.
I can actually cause the event.
No, man.
Oh, my God, get away from me!
You know, I'm actually from the future, so...
I don't care! I don't... That's it. Start putting him against the wall. Now you listen to me, ginger boy. You keep your futuristic
you're
things out of your life.
With the wrong person. You know that? You're messing with the wrong person, buddy.
Well, you shouldn't be messing with me, so leave me alone!
You know what? Just because you're doing this, I'm going to destroy your business. I'm going to make it go through a rift. I'm gonna make it destroyed by
the
crap,
destroyed
it.
Oh no, famous landmark. I destroyed it. Oh no.
You mean famous landmark? You don't even know if this landmark exists yet.
It's dusty. Yes, I do.
Look, there's a rocket inside. There's
that. Let's just leave these losers alone. Come on, Drift.
Can you fix that?
Just call us a loser. You know what?
What? There's no us?
Hey, Ragnarok.
There's no us, man.
Fun Park, we're friends, aren't we?
No, we're not. I don't even know you.
I can take you to the future and show you the cool Viking skin they added.
Screw the future. Can you fix the door? I didn't do anything to you,
hey,
man.
Drift, you know there's actually another version of you that I like.
Drift, come on, let's leave these guys alone.
Wait.
Yeah, leave this guy alone.
No, I'll leave you alone.
No.
Can I?
Come on,
no. Come on. Drift, wait for me.
What?
I'm swimming to the other island. Screw you guys.
You know what? You that's know, it. Pushes them off.
Really? That's the best you got, buddy? Throwable launch pads.
Sure. Don't
worry,
suck your eye and suck your
friends. Go back to the future now. And leave the past as the past.
You know, you've kind of actually screwed up.
Yeah.
The zero point wasn't meant to be shown until season
10. Also, by the way, your walkie-talkie has been ringing for the past hour.
Oh yeah, your monster. Hey, dude, your monster's been slipping. Your monster. Hey, do you want to vote?
Oh my god, Drift! Come on!
Oh, you know what? The water's already died.
Oh. Okay, Drift, what are you doing? Why are you actually following this moron? Why?
I'm throwing it into the water now. It's swimmable. I made it swimmable. You know, actually, you remind me of my friend. You do too, Drift.
Leave us alone! Leave us alone. That's it. You know what? I'm muting this guy.
The future.
Hank starts to fade.
I'm starting to fade. You know what? I'm just going to use my power to...
Hank, what are you doing?
Shut up, future person.
Dude, it's me, fine. What are you doing?
I'm gonna live my life as I want to.
Dude, if you do this, it's gonna ruin the future. You will never exist!
The past is already ruined. I have to go fix it. That's why I'm here.
Dude, you do this, it will erase me from existence.
Good. I'll just create you again. There you go.
It'll be like you never even existed.
But I created this. I created everything.
Not this timeline.
Technically.
Dude, you went to the wrong timeline.
I don't care. No. I have to... This is not the wrong timeline. I don't get my calculations wrong. This is the right one.
Okay, Drex. This guy is starting to creep me out. Let's go.
I want to jump right now.
Well, that's too bad. You can't do that until next season.
That's it! I'm starting to punch him.
This guy's seriously doing a Fortnite roleplay. That's kind of sad.
Dude, I am seriously starting to get on your... you're still... It's just like getting on my nerves. I want you to leave my life. Get out of here. Get
out.
You
ruined the presence.
You can be on... You can be anywhere on this island. Just don't be anywhere near me.
You see, the thing is, I have to be here. Because I created this everything. So...
So what? Who cares?
If I wanted to, I could just blink and get rid of you. I could get rid of your entire family line in one blink of my eye. So, yeah. That's something I can do.
What the? What? Whoa! What the frick was that?
You fell into a rift. That's what that was.
Did I just fade through the ground?
I'm scared. Help me. Somebody help me. Derek? Oh my god.
Hey, where's my $20 at? That I'm gonna become a sword. Huh?
Yeah? Derek, help me. I found a dead body.
I'm calling him Derek for
me. I mean, not Derek. Fighting. I'm beef one. Because you're getting it mixed in my head, Tommy.
Shut up. No,
Beef boss. Bring him up. I found a dead body. Come. You gotta see it.
Dude, it's... dead bodies happen. It's Battle Royale for crying out loud.
No, I don't mean a normal dead body, dude. I mean something big.
You wanna see something big? Boom. That's big.
Dude. Look at that.
What?
The giant dead body thing.
Okay, that is terrifying. Okay, you know what? I think I have enough of this future guy. You want to switch? You want to just go to a different lobby?
How about...
Look at this! Turn around!
What is that?
What the hell is
that? That's the 0 point. That is the entire... That's the entire reason why you're playing right now.
Okay, well then you take care of this 0 point, dude, and we'll just be on our way.
No. See, actually... I made it. So, technically, I can just shrink it down to... Wait a second. You're me. You're the ginger...
Wes?
You're what? Me. Your name is Hank.
I'm the scientist.
Really? Scientist that I made? Scientist that's gonna make an AI intelligence?
I'm the scientist who plans to hopefully save the island by sending us to a safe place.
No, your name is Hank. You work for the Foundation. You also work at the Paradigm.
Right, Chef. Come on.
What? Shut up, man. Shut up.
Dude, please, he's gonna
say, I know everything.
Sir Chance, come on.
No. You don't talk about my boss like that.
Really, I don't.
That's blackmail.
There it is. Because no one knows about him except for you.
Dude. I'm a scientist who is trying to send us to a safer place that the 0 point doesn't collapse on us. I can only build another factory. What? No.
That if they are here, they're ruining the present. They're ruining the future. They're ruining the entire timeline.
Okay.
We're not ruining the entire timeline. Yeah.
I can only trust you because you're me.
I'm not you.
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
I finally got away from that nerd. Thank God.
Yeah, I know. Dude.
Oh my God.
I hear everything you say. I hear everything you do.
That's it. I'm leaving the lobby. See you suckers later.
I'm eradicating this universe right now with this cursed design. Hey, you know what, Rift? Would you be happy if I returned back to the human world?
You know, I don't want to go back there, but how? Okay,
follow
me. The rocket launch. Okay, wait, I just realized. Yeah, I can't do rocket launch commence.
Welcome to Creator.
Why won't you just leave me alone?
Welcome to Creative. This is actually a couple years before Creative was made, so it's kind of this whole Sharam deal.
I don't care what Creative is.
Stay out of my head! What the heck?
Alright, you know what? I'm just gonna go ahead and kill your business. Alright?
Stabs him in the eye!
Okay.
You do that, you're dead.
Hold on, let me just look at my phone.
Commencing rocket launch 2.0.
Alright,
okay.
You're bankrupt now, so, yeah.
I'm
commencing
rocket launch.
Moments
later.
Hank
gets
set back.
Meteor strike
does
0 point.
Hey, dude, looks like your time is... What the... hey, dude, by the way, looks like your time is up.
Nope, it ain't.
Guys, I think our
nothing can stop me. I'm the ultimate force.
Guys, everyone shut up. What is the scientist doing with the meteor?
You know what, that's it. I'm done with you. I'm done with you. I am out of here.
Derek, wait.
What's wrong with
each other? Oh, for God's sake, it's because you keep saying that play the game, you moron.
Because it reminds me of the future. Live long and prosper.
Like a boss.
Live long and prosper. Live long and prosper, my boy.
Go to hell!
I created it here. You cannot get rid of me. You know, I just...
Then get out of here!
Go away! Go away! God!
Yes.
I just want you out of my life. I want you out of this universe. Go! Just go! 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 I don't have kids! Idiot!
Also hired an assassin to kill all your employees.
That's it. I'm muting this guy. I'm sick and tired of him. There! Now you can't speak to me. So long, sucker!